The woods that are used were hard rock maple, beech, birch, mahogany, cherry, walnut, and ebony.
So before we use the type, we have to sand it, get the ink out of there so that, so here's what you do. That's, now that's ready to use. It's down to the wood. You can use good wood glue on that. The other thing that we do is try to get the ink, the old ink, off of here, and I'll show you how that's done. We use a strong solvent, acetone, and it's toxic, so you gotta wear a mask. And what I'm gonna do now is put some of this stuff on, and I've got a kind of a Brillo pad and the acetone, and we have to go over each piece of type and do this. Voila. Now, then we take beeswax, put it on the wood, and then buff it, and it makes it pop right up. I took a course in drawing at the Anderson Ranch Art Center in Snowmass. Totally terrified. There were 2 men and 15 women, and the course was set up for novices to advanced. So the other gentleman with me, we stood back to back. We were so terrified. Anyhow, the lady that taught the course, Karen Broker from Rice University, came into the studio. She said, okay, everybody go outside and line up. And I figured, holy mackerel, I'm back in boot camp. And we went out and lined up, and Karen, like a little Marine DI, you know, about 5 feet tall, tough, and walking up and down the line, we're all standing at attention, you know, and she says, okay, she says, you think you're gonna stand in front of a piece of blank paper and do your thing? You got another thought coming. She says, I'm gonna teach you discipline, and when we're finished with this course, you're gonna be drawing, and everybody back into your easel. We all saluted and we went back in. And that started things off, and we wound up actually in the course doing portraits, and I did one of Karen, and she has it hanging in her studio autographed down in Rice. She said I could do the only 2 portraits I ever did in my life were in those two, in that class. So she was very encouraging, and then I took a course later that summer from Anstis Lundy from Houston in watercolors, and she was very, they were both very encouraging, and so I kind of figured, well, what have I got to lose? I'll keep doing all this. And I took a course that winter at Snowmass from Karen in monotypes.